A local state lawmaker who lost his home in Hurricane Ian says he has the answer to Florida's insurance crisis.
The problem is State Representative Spencer Roach can't find a single senator to back his bill. NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias examines the idea and is finding out why other lawmakers won't get on board.
Well, nearly everyone that I talk to says that insurance should be the number one issue lawmakers are addressing, especially with hurricane season not far away. So State Representative Spencer Roach says he's shocked that he can't find one state senator to sponsor his bill that he believes would save everyone money.
We're like living to pay insurance.
Opal Sosa, like many, seeing her home insurance rates skyrocket.
The insurance all around, you know, they should be focused on bringing down those rates for us.
I filed up. House Bill 1213, it's a big, bold, transformative idea about reformulating Citizens so that it offers a universal wind coverage for every homeowner in the state of Florida.
State Representative Spencer Roach lost his home in Ian and his insurance after the storm.
My top three issues this session are property insurance, and property insurance.
His plan calls for making Citizens Insurance the top provider of windstorm coverage for everyone in the state.
Rates would absolutely drop like a stone for homeowners.
The problem? He can't find a single state senator to support the bill.
And I have asked personally a number of senators if they would consider filing this bill. They have considered it, and they told me no, that they are not willing to file this.
We've reached out to Senators Jonathan Martin and Kathleen Passidomo to find out why they won't consider the bill. So far, neither has responded.
This bill is ripe with minefields.
The Insurance Information Institute warning the plan could place the state in financial trouble.
The bill is modeled after the National Flood Insurance Program. And the National Flood Insurance Program, from a fiscal perspective, has been a major failure since day one.
Democrat Hillary Casale has teamed up with Spencer Roach.
When you take an idea like this that is extremely forward-thinking, when a lot of people just want to keep putting a Band-Aid on a broken system.
And local insurance agent Doug Nellens believes the plan could work.
And if we're able to remove that portion of the overall risk and have that backstopped by the state of Florida, by the taxpayers, that would be a tremendous improvement.
Improvements that homeowners like Opal are waiting on.
I mean, it's outrageous. The rates have gone up. It's getting expensive.
In Lee County, Dave Elias, NBC2.